Om Namah Shivaya students, welcome to your accountancy class. This is the continuation of our previous video. In our previous video, we have done journal entry of sums number 19. Now we will make bank account. Okay. So in bank account, what we have to show first will be the first journal entry is bank account debit to sale application account. So we have to write to side to share application account. To share application account, how much amount is given? 60,000. So we have to write 60,000. Then the second is bank account debit to share allotment account. So to share allotment. How much? 40,000. Share allotment is given, 80,000. So 80,000. Then to only we have to post the journal entry related to bank into ledger. Okay, that you have already done in class 11. So it's very simple and easy. So here share first call account. How much? It's 38,900. Then we have to add it. 900, 8, then 17. 1,78,900. So here by balance CD 1,78,900. So both sides will be equal. 1,78,900. So this is bank account. Now we have to make balance sheet. So students, this is the format of balance sheet: particulars, note number, current year amount, previous year amount. But before balance sheet, we have to prepare notes to accounts. Notes to account. And in notes to account, the first is share capital. Share capital. Under share capital, the major head is authorized capital. And in authorized capital, it's given in the sums. How much authorized capital? 50,000 shares of rupees 10 each. So 50,000 into 10, 5 lakh we have to write in outer column. So authorized capital will be 5 lakh. Then issued capital is how much? 20,000. So 20,000 shares of rupees 10 each. How much? 2 lakh. Okay. Then next heading is subscribe but not fully paid capital. And under this we have to write 20,000. 20,000 shares of rupees 10 each and rupees 7 called up. So 20,000 into 7, 1,40,000. Then less calls in arrear. How much? It's 2,000. 1,000 into 2. So 2000 will be deducted here, 1,38,000. This 1,38,000 we have to transfer in balance sheet. So in balance sheet, first major head is equities and liabilities. So equities and liabilities under this shareholders fund. And the shareholder fund share capital, and under the subhead of share capital, note 1, because note 1 here, so amount is how much? 1,38,000. So this is the complete sums related to calls in arrears and calls in advance. We have done journal entry, then bank account, then balance sheet and notes to accounts. So I hope this is clear to you students. If you have any query, you can ask through WhatsApp and try to practice more and more sums. Wait for the next video. Till then, goodbye. Om Namah Shivaya.